Oyen, Oyen, good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
Okay, so today let us have 7.3 reading, okay?
Okay, teacher.
We have vocabulary here. So first, do this one, Oyen.
Tớ thì chưa.
Okay, now, so tell us 200 words. What makes the perfect holiday? Over, okay, over 16 only. Under 18 must have their parents' permission. Answer is letter C. Your parents must approve of your entering the competitions if you are not 18. Okay. Staff room. Members of the public are forbidden to enter the staff room at any time. If you need help with anything else, please go to the customer service. Okay? Where a member of staff will be happy to help you. Thank you. Answer is letter C. Very good, Nguyen. Okay, next one.
Hello.
Bây giờ okay, so hi, I left my diary at your house yesterday. Could you please send it to me? I'll pay you for the postage next time that we meet up. I really don't want to have to buy a new one. Thanks again for inviting me to stay. I had a great time. The answer is letter A. Road bike suitable for ages 7 to 12. One careful owner but hardly used. Looks like new. Any offers above 40 considered. Buyer must collect phone. Adrian 0793456621. Answer is letter B. Anyone interested in the bike will have to pay at least £40. Okay, this one last mo yan. Please answer properly. Okay, go mo yan. Ánh sáng ngôi gián. Okay, finished. Okay, dear student, the school swimming pool will be closing early tomorrow afternoon, Thursday at 2 p.m. so that essential cleaning can be done to the pool. The pool will remain closed until its normal opening time at 8 a.m. and morning. Thank you for your understanding. Okay, answer is correct. The pool usually opens at 8. Very good. So here, let us have this. So please try to answer the questions. Uyan.
Venus.
Okay. So this is talking about Beth Collins. Okay, Beth said this is the new hobby, gardening. So the hobby of Beth is gardening. So Beth wants to express what? Okay, let me see. Okay, how gardens can mean different things to different people. Okay, so this is about what Beth wants to express. How does Beth describe her perfect garden? Letter T, simple. And what advice does Beth give to future gardeners? Use what you can find around. Okay. Next one. I'm sorry. Thì Ngô Yến đó. It's the last Ngô Yến. Okay, so Abe, how does Beth feels about gardening? Because Beth really loves and becomes gardening as her hobby. Okay, she has learned plenty, so many tips. What would Beth text her friend about gardening? Letter A. I'm so excited about my new hobby this morning. Okay. Nguyen, we don't have enough time. So teacher Anne will say goodbye, okay? And I will see you on Tuesday. Okay, Nguyen? Nguyen? Okay, bye-bye.